Archer's Nation. Archer's National Park, private vehicle, $30. But we got National Park Pass, which we paid $80 for, and that was a good deal. It saved a lot of money. Sandstorm.
Pretty sandy up there.
Another lunch with a view. I think by now we just overdosed with arches and mind-blowing views.
Mm-hmm. I think I am a little bit.
Here comes another one.
Exhausted.
To finish strong, we're gonna see the double arch last. What's for dinner? Oh, your nails kind of match the spoon. That's a view. That's milk.
Mostly milk.
Yeah. some healthy ramen. First time trying that.
So it doesn't blow away. Let's see how it goes.
Hopefully a tent is going to be able to withstand the wind. Look at that.
We're testing it, how strong this tent is.
Got some Navajo flatbread. I'm going to try it with honey, powdered sugar. And Alex is going to have it with the beer while we watch the tent blow out.
Whoa.
Oh my gosh!
Damn, this is a...
Oh no! Oh no!
Testing in the harsh conditions.
I don't want your foot. Well, your horse may. There's some grain in the pack over there. Like you had a good time last night.
I got no money left. I give all my share of your money.
Let's see how the tent is doing. Good thing we didn't sleep here. May 22nd.
This is Golding's.
Golding.
Oh yeah, Golding. I said our tent almost made it, but eventually succumbed to the wind.
Really important to have a journal, because by the end of the day, you forget what happened in the beginning.
Thank you.
You ready to see it, Kilo?
Yes.
Crazy. Thank you. Cashew, check. Spinach, check. Cucumber, check. Sandwich, check. Breakfast leftover, check. Lunch successful. Let's see if we're gonna get lucky and have some fruit.
Oh, right there!
Looking good. Yeah, we should come back in a few weeks. They have some apples here too, but this is not ready.
You want ketchup with yours?
Kiddo. On my birthday, May got a present from the bird. Got poop right on the toe.
Yeah, perfectly like a ring.
Uh-huh. Looks good, kiddos. Artesian local artifact. Keep it.
I washed it off.
Oh.
to the tree on this.
Secret leftover recipe. Alright, some tuna left. Some pork. Some veggies and potatoes. Now we're trying to make a boil, which is gonna be challenging since we ran out of propane. Who needs propane when you have firewood? Look at this beauty. All the leftovers.
Ooh, look at the color.
I checked.
You want to do this and get more wind.
Okay. Thank you, kiddo. That looks good.
Happy birthday to you. Day of our trip, we climbed up somewhere in Zion before we head back. Let me show you the way.
This one is stuck.
Huh?
This one is stuck in your head.
Way though.
That's true. May found a way through the canyon. The hike is a little intense, but I think we'll make it through. This way. This tree must be like 100 years old, living on the edge. Good job, tree.
May just found a ghost town by Zion, and we're gonna check it out and see what's going on there. is just like that.
Cheers, guys.